how are you doing?
What is that?
This is my Christmas box.
What's in it? Lights and junk.
Presents?
Cookies?
No, nothing like that. This box has some of the items of the first Christmas.
The first Christmas?
Yes, the first Christmas. The real reason why we do all this holiday, the reason we decorate and have trees and gifts. There is so much more than just the stuff of Christmas. Okay, sit down and let me tell you about it. Christmas is about the birth of Jesus, the Son of God. It is all here in the Bible. The Old Testament, the first part of the Bible, tells of the Messiah, a Savior who will bring peace and love and promise. That one is Jesus, and Christmas is when we celebrate his birth.
Okay, so what? He was born!
Yay!
There is a bit more to it than that. A long time ago, an angel came to a young girl by the name of Mary. She wasn't married, but was engaged to a man named Joseph. And the angel told her she would have a baby, and the baby would be named Jesus, and he would do great things. Now, she wasn't a virgin, but God worked around that. Jesus is a very special baby.
Wait, so Mary is a virgin? And I'm not married?
Yep.
I thought God did all the churchy stuff, rules and piano.
Anyway, so they had to go to Bethlehem because Caesar said so.
Salad?
No, the emperor. They had to go to Galilee. It was right here. Mary was so pregnant, in fact, that she gave birth to Jesus. But since the town was so busy, there was no rooms. They had to go stay with the animals. Jesus was born in a stable, and his first bed was a feeding trough, called a manger. His mom wrapped him in strips of cloth and laid him in a manger.
Thank you.
cows and donkeys in the stable. An angel appeared to the shepherds in the field. And the angels told the shepherds that something awesome happened, that a king is born and laying in the manger.
Thank you.
and that star led wise and mystics to the child.
Our Lord, which is Jesus.
Not really, but close, I guess. They come from like China. They saw the star and they knew it was important.
How did they know?
It's called a prophecy. It looks into the future.
Like he was a man or woman, person?
Yeah, sort of, but more accurate. Anyway, so then the looking, watching, waiting.
Like when I watch for cookies to be there.
Good.
Yeah, so they had been watching, and when they saw, they knew it was time, and they went. They traveled to him, and they brought gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Gifts for the new king.
So, they followed the star.
Yeah.
With the GPS?
Yeah, God was choosing.
They came and they worshiped, gave their gifts, and were left to go home. Give these away. Go tell someone else.